telehealth has been quite disruptive for GPs. Not only have they had to learn about some of these new technologies for different community care programs they might be involved with, but now we see patients coming to GPs with their mobile phone and their blood glucose meter that's been capturing things online, and they're actually demanding GPs review this data that they've collected from biometric devices themselves.